The music in CapCut is copyrighted music, so if you use it in your YouTube videos, you're going to get in trouble. I use third-party music, for example, Epidemic Sound. If you want to check them out, I'll put the link down as the pinned comment.